Okay, you dog lovers, you'll love this one. Grab a leash, take your furry friend to Greenville's newest dog park. It opens today. The four-legged fun is at the Pavilion Complex on Old Spartanburg Road. The Greenville Rec District will have a party this morning to officially open the park. But we got an advanced look here. It has two sections for large and small dogs. There are obstacles like jump through windows and balance beams and plenty of room for frisbee too. And after the workout, check out the specially designed water fountain for parents, kids, and canines.
And it's amazing how much demand we have for dog parks. I get most of the emails that come in through our website, and I probably get 1 to 2 emails a week.
And the park costs about $30,000, is paid for with hospitality tax funds. There is another dog park operated in the Greenville Recreation District. It's in Taylor's at Pelham Mill.